Okay, hi, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Hunter, and I'm from Post-it Note Productions. If you can't see it right here. And our movie was with time-traveling... It's called Dr. Acula, and then it's vampires and time travel.
All right.
Apocalypse, and then the only way to save you was to turn you into a robot.
Can you tell me something, Frizzlebot? What is the date of Project Garlic?
12/21/1970.
Perfect. Rock Stanley, I got it.
Frizzlebot, Stanley, and Rock, I am sending you to the past to find Project Garlic. Bring it back to this present day and our world will be saved. The fate of the world depends on you. Frizzlebot is your guide. You each have one time travel device. If you waste it, then you cannot get back to this present day. You have 24 hours to complete this mission. After that, if you have not made it back, you are stuck in the past. Good luck.
This is our top scientist, Dr. Acula.
Mr. President, good to see you.
Give us Project Garlic!
Wait a second, it isn't Dr. Acula, it's Dracula. Get me out of here.
I'm not a crook. I'm a vampire.
Hey,
When are they?
I don't know.
When are we?
I think we went too far.
What happened?
They are on their own.
Why'd you do it?
Elvis is timeless.
We'll remember you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Welcome back to Classical FM. It's a beautiful day here in the year 2020. Up next, we have music from 15th century composer Elvis Presley. Please enjoy.
Morning, Stanley.
Alec?
You act like you haven't seen me in a while.
It's been some time.
I wonder if it's a velociraptor. What's that?
All right. I was counselor of that. Where's my group? I think a lot of you are here. Come on up. So we'll start with your name and who you played.
Hi, I'm Hayden, and I played Smart Alec.
I am Kevin, and I played Dr. Acula, or Jackie.
I am Hunter, and I played Nixon.
I'm Allison, and I played the background person.
I'm Olivia, and I played Stanley.
I'm Rachel, and I played the robot.
I'm Chris, and I played Rock.
All right, and what was the hardest scene to shoot, Chris? You don't know? What about your death scene?
Yeah, we need to do
where
that.
Where your vampire, you became a vampire. Rachel, how many times did you have to put on a tinfoil?
Twice.
Maybe
like four.
Four times? And who was your character based on?
Frizzle.
Where did the name Stanley come from?
The office.
The office. Okay. You had another role too, you weren't just the background person.
I was a dinosaur, but...
So what happened at the end there? For those who didn't follow.
Well...
In the post-credits scene.
I found a bone, and Dr. Acula came to life or something.
why Nixon?
I don't know, man. I don't know. It's a convoluted story. Well, I guess it's because in 1970, Richard Nixon met Elvis, if the chapter thing. I really like that Stranger Things thing that you did.
What was your favorite part of playing Dr. Acula?
I like being evil.
And then what was your favorite scene that you weren't in?
Mine was probably when I was like, the thumbs up. You know?
Yep. You only did it like twice, you were good at acting. Do we have questions from the audience on Dr. Acula?
What happened to Richard Nixon?
He turned into a vampire.
But after that?
I don't know. Who knows? To be continued.
It'll be the sequel.
He was still in office. Yes.
So you went back to the office?
No, he was still in office.
Where did you find the budget to go to Transylvania?
We can talk about that later.
Is that why my credit card's missing?
Yeah.
How are you a dinosaur?
Oh yeah, you're the motion capture dinosaur. I forgot about that.
Well, there was a costume and it didn't really fit me, so I'm still trying to make
then it was green,
so it was green.
Tell them how we kind of did the effect.
Well, we took the blue light stick, and they just looked at it and like screamed for the green screen. And yeah, it was my dinosaur.
And you put the dinosaur stand in the place. All right. Thank you. Post-it note production.